We are human. We know this because we can look down on almost anything. We can eclipse a fishbowl. We can see through it and say, "Silly fish, you don't sleep. You have no eyelids. And because you don't sleep, you can't dream. But we can dream. We are human. We hold technicolor stories behind our eyes. We can aspire. We can remember. Stupid goldfish has no memory. A 6-second slate wiped blank. Poor thing, and his etch-a-sketch mind. That little plastic plant is a new plastic plant over and over again, and that tiny castle is surprising all the time. Stupid fish, your face shows no expression, gumming the water you think is air, wing-thin fins and all. I'd hate to be you, stuck in that circle-circle glass bowl, if only you knew what we do, little fish. We are human. We build bridges. We write books and hold grudges. I can remember burning my hand on a stove 20 years ago. We have burrowed underground and we have left our planet altogether. We're so advanced, our species has learned how to grow people. We have built a binary eye to help the blind see. We drive cars. We have thumbs. We have reached the moon, little fish. Do you even know what that is? We travel so fast and so far, we know almost everything, and soon we might even go further. We might up and leave this world, racing past stars, avoiding black holes as if they were potholes. Out, out, all the way to the heavens. And soon, we might even get to know God. Might even get to hear him say something, something about us, something like, "Silly humans. Stuck in that circle, circle, snow globe, stupid people. Their brains can only remember one lifetime of memory at a time. Their minds wiped clean after every rebirth. And trees, trees are surprising to them every time."